time in regulation. Moves in on Jeff Malcolm. Goes wide. Swings in. Scores. Whoa. Good shot.
Let's see if we don't see some of these Boston kids for the Rangers in this shootout. That's a real good play by Spooner. He's a good offensive player. Quick hands.
And they gave up almost an easy goal by Green to tie it at 1-1. But since then, it's been entertainment.
Boston likes to shoot first. Ryan Spooner. And beat Schneider stick side.
I like this theory, Jack. Like this theory a lot, where you come in not straight on.
Ryan Spooner. Spooner's one for one this season. Slowly into the attacking zone. Scores!
Such an advantage in the shootout if the first guy scores. It puts pressure immediately on the opponent. Spooner's going to go with a little change of pace in both directions.
Ryan Spooner scores the shootout game winner. Shooting back against the grain.
Nice shot.
To beat Chad Johnson. Spooner 3-for-3 in shootouts this season with 3 game-deciding goals.
But here we go.
And Joel Quenneville electing to shoot last, letting the Bruins go first.
Spooner hit the post with the shot.
Boy, Spooner comes really wide. He comes outside the dots. Quick little move. Looked like there was some room there. Right off the post.